JC from Goffstown, New Hampshire has a question about his vents.
Well, Goffstown, New Hampshire.
Yes.
Over by Manchester.
Okay.
I used to work in Manchester. In fact, the station that I worked at when I was in Manchester, their towers were in Goffstown. That's how close to Manchester is. So small world, JC.
Okay, fine.
All right, JC writes to us, I've been contemplating adding gable vents on the front of our 2015 house where the soffit vents are blocked. He sent this in this diagram in to explain what he's doing, and you can see it's a little. If you zoom in a little on the front side of the face there, the face of the house there, you'll see where he has them up here in the corners.
Mm-hmm.
He says the one in the center should be adequate because it's closest to the block soffit vents. The other gable vents perhaps are for decoration only, and the back of the house already has working soffit vents all the way across. He's not worried about that. So JC wants to know, what do you think?
I think if you want to, you can do it. If you don't have a problem, I don't know if you really need to. In New Hampshire, it's not as critical as it would be in Houston.
Yeah.
Your winter time is the most important time up in New Hampshire, and so you want to make sure that the attic is dry so you don't grow icicles up in there, because that's what will happen in northern climates. So making sure that the temperature outside and inside is the same, that's what you're looking for. If you want to do it for decoration, you certainly can do that too. But I don't know if it's going to help you a whole lot. If you want to do it, it's not going to hurt any. I know that.
All right. It kind of looked nice, too. Probably going to be a nice detail to finish that out with.
For New Hampshire.
All right. There you go. Hey, y'all. Glad to help you. You got a question, you can send it to us. Visit homeshowradio.com. Click on that Ask Tom form. Fill it out. Send it in. We'll take it and answer it either in another one of these daily Ask Tom videos, our weekly Facebook Live,
Ding.
Or Sunday morning on Early Edition.